Hi, everyone. During the summers, we spend a great deal of time in the water, at the pool, at water parks, and also at swim lessons. So today, I'm sharing with you what my two younger children keep in their swim bags.